Hey guys, Hanzo, Longshot Q, and Dadeeo here from Devoted Game. Welcome back to our Borderlands 2 Cooperative walkthrough.
Hello.
We're back in Sanctuary, and we regrouped. I made Longshot change his outfit because he looked really ugly. And we're gonna do an Easter egg
side quest.
Now
I'm just less ugly.
You're just less ugly. We're gonna do an Easter egg side quest called Splinter Group, which involves the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Got the pizza, and we're gone.
The escapees, for whatever reason, find pizza irresistible. You will lure them out with this pizza, then murder them.
Oh, I like her.
That's a great plan.
Crazy.
Mm-hmm. You guys ready
murdered
to travel?
Him. Mm-hmm. Yeah?
I wasn't asking.
It sounded like you said travel?
I'm gonna have to go with Long on this one. It did sound like...
It sounded like a question mark at the end.
It's just common courtesy to ask. I didn't really mean it.
How'd we end up here?
So it's pretend courtesy.
Yeah, pretend it's Canadian. Courtesy. Being Canadian.
I thought we were gonna do the other one.
And we Canadians don't end our sentences with the word ya, okay? That's just a misconception.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, from...
It's A.
A?
Yeah, A.
I'm sorry, I'm not...
Wait a minute. That reminds me of Fargo, saying ya.
Yeah. They're almost Canadians.
What?
Over there.
Okay, stop making fun of us. Let's go.
What? That was better with fat thing.
This is actually a pretty long side quest, let's realize. Drop something purple.
Iridium.
But we kicked
four
his ass.
Times four.
Don't throw your dirty guns at me.
Something red.
Iridium.
I picked up four. You only picked up one.
I'm sorry.
I got 10. Let's go back to Sanctuary.
Look at that. I hate
your
rubber eyes.
There's a lot of them out there.
Chew him up, honey! That's my girl.
Oh, yeah, there's another side quest too. That's right, this one.
Oh, poor Nomad. They wanted to be left alone.
We have to get a look which one's more convenient to do right now. Well, this one's out in the ramparts. So we don't want to do this one yet, so let's go back to that and go back to this one. Wow, you guys cleared this room pretty fast.
Quiet!
Badass at the end of the whole hallway.
Stay put!
Yeah, chuck all your TDOs at him.
Have I been shooting him or?
Ouch.
On the ammo, my best weapon.
Already?
Oh, he's low on health.
Yeah, it's just me rushing.
We're not supposed to go this way anyway.
Stop. Oh yeah, forgot.
Yeah, we went there.
Got too excited. We jump off here.
There's that's a mech class mod.
Oh, here, Q, let me heal you. Where are you? I just need a shotgun. Makes healing faster.
You need a better SMG.
I need better everything.
Hold on.
She's great with the SMG.
Here, I'll give you this one.
You should get the Moxie's guns. The good
one.
Touch.
Dang, bad touch? Where'd you get this?
I want it. Give it to me.
No.
Oh, damn you.
Now I can heal even better.
Grenade out!
Oh, What happened? Uh-oh. I got him.
Where'd he go? I think one pinned right through. Oh, they're throwing nades in. That's what's going on. Oh, that turret's late.
You threw it out too late. I hate rats.
If they would let you deep destroy all your...
Whoa, what?
Incapacitated, isn't it?
That was a valve timer.
Anyways, toilet here. We got some mods in here. For Necromancer, Siren, and Siren, so... And they don't appeal to me. Figures.
What, no scope?
No, I mean, they don't boost my healing capabilities. So no health regen.
Your team thingies.
Yeah, I want team thingies.
Stay still!
Grenade out!
Oh, I hit somebody in the back of the head with a grenade.
How come you guys are level 15? That's not fair.
I'm not 15.
I just leveled up.
I should be leveling up after the next battle. Alright, this is technically a boss fight.
Yep. Marshmallows and scattering I smell?
Yummy! Come on in! Wow, guys, I think I need to reboot.
Uh-oh. What's going on? Liar?
What's wrong?
Oh, it fixed itself. My keyboard's going wacky. Alright, after this fight.
Okay.
Deliver pizza ready?
He wants to make coffee. That's the truth of the matter.
Coffee's done.
Coffee. Oh. I could use that.
I just don't have it yet.
That's technically Leonardo.
You know, if you do these in order, right, you get a demon.
No.
That's Donatello. Yeah. What is the order?
Cute, go on deception, you can find them.
I think it's, how they appear.
Yeah, it's this guy on Facebook.
And then there's John. No, it's gone again.
Oh, that's Ralph.
That's Raphael.
Raphael.
Silence!
That was quite an experience.
There you go.
And then there's finally Michelangelo.
Alright, blood money.
My name on it. Pizza, man. I'm getting the pizza.
It says Vault Hunter.
Quickly level up my points. What's this? No.
Wasn't it? Did we miss a mission? The AI core.
We're doing it right now.
Oh, okay. Oh wow! I should look on the screen.
Yeah, you should.
Oh, there's there's also another Easter egg in here. If you get the lights all green, Splinter. I don't know the sequence though. Does anyone?
Yeah. No. I've been trying to figure it out.
Tim, and I did it, and we just kept on experimenting with the switches until it went.
Yeah, I just kept hitting it. No rhyme or reason.
Are we really gonna try to figure it out now, or?
It usually doesn't take that long.
No, why you guys
except
do that
this time it will.
Oh, we just need the one.
Oh, we're going backwards
it's so,
now.
It's very random.
I think it's random.
Yeah.
It's like playing the slots.
Oh, one more left. So close.
When is it?
Can I have that anarchy?
One more switch.
Oh no, I'm level 15. I don't want that crap. I don't know what's good anymore. Been playing for too long.
We have the valve too.
Is that it?
No.
No.
Okay, come try on, the Q? Switch again.
There
it is.
Okay,
uh-oh.
What do we get?
Now he's gonna kick our ass.
Lift him.
I can't get a lock.
Hold it right there.
And that is Master Splinter, technically. Ooh, that's XP.
Man, these TDOs are awesome with the Gunzerker.
Gunzerker bullet regen right there.
Ooh. Give it to me.
It's yours. It's yours. Calm down.
Pick it up. Equip it. Put it
on. It's equipped. It's equipped. I pressed the hard E.
Hard E.
The hard E. Very good.
It's my first class mod. I feel like I'm in.
It's a dandy.
So we gotta make our way up to the rampart area.
That wasn't a team. That wasn't team though, was it?
And since you guys seen us walk up to the rampart area, I'm not gonna cut this part of the video out. So we'll see you guys outside. We're back. We made it outside, and we're gonna do the side quest out of body experience. Involves us doing what?
Wow, I don't like this Hyperion.
What is this? Oh, it's their servant.
Hyperion takes like a half hour to get accurate.
Half hour? Aren't you over-exaggerating now?
Yeah, I think it's only 26 minutes. Or
yeah. 22 minutes if you're lucky.
I'm not touching my controls.
What's wrong?
Did you spill your coffee onto your...
Yeah, you're moving sideways.
It's the DLC.
What? Anyway, here it is.
I'm telling you, the game's gonna get patched.
See, now my sound is super soft. It goes up and down like crazy. I don't know why.
Oh boy.
Whoa. Come on. Come on. There we go.
Yeah.
We click the core again. Sure. And that is near.
I see he's learned his lesson.
I choose to trust him this time.
Yeah, let's go help him out.
When is it ever a trap in this?
Installing the thing.
Yeah, it's probably a good thing there isn't friendly fire. Oh, what? He said he wouldn't do that.
I know.
Yeah. He's such a liar. I'm so disappointed in him.
Disappointed in the game.
No, I think this was his behavior.
Those drones. Hard to hit.
Just gotta coordinate a few more.
There we go.
If you can face lock that drone.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Where is it?
He's flying somewhere.
This way. He's dead.
Wait, Chinook.
There. It's So basically, that's the end of this quest. We head back to Sanctuary, and to save time, we'll meet you back at Sanctuary. Alright, we're back in Sanctuary, about to install the stupid AI into the radio.
Came along and shuffled in with scream in your hand.
Alright, I'm gonna have to try something.
I love that.
Don't
look back, don't let go with what you do. Sandra, I'll call you in the moon. And then
sorry,
I give up.
So you make a choice. So guys, what do you guys want? A gun or a shield?
I've always gone for the shoddy. I don't know about you guys.
Yeah,
that's fine with me.
Gun.
Okay. Gun to Marcus, and the gun talks to you when you shoot, as I recall.
Yeah. There will be more annoying guns.
Helpful hints.
Okay, here we go. Turning us in.
You want this AI thingy in a gun?
There we go.
Fine, but just this once.
Uh-oh.
And then we're going to turn the other quests in off screen, and we'll see you guys next time. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
See ya. Have a good one.